Vancouver police say an accident victim has now died from his injuries. The 59-year-old pedestrian was hit on December 30th by a minivan at Oak Street and West 15th Avenue. His head injuries were not initially believed to be life-threatening, but he never recovered. The driver remained on scene to cooperate with investigators. Alcohol and speed are not believed to have been factors.